In a historic moment, President Donald Trump met face-to-face with North Korean leader Kim Jong-un. The two world leaders met in Singapore for an unprecedented summit with denuclearization high on the priority list. Both men expressed optimism ahead of their meeting.
I feel really great. We're going to have a great discussion, and I think tremendous success. It'll be tremendously successful. And it's my honor, and we will have a terrific relationship, I have no doubt.
First on the schedule was a one-on-one meeting with Trump and Kim without any of their advisors present, and with only a translator for each leader in the room.